degrees. Now, like I said, we have a wind chill advisory in effect overnight tonight for probably most of the counties throughout the south and in our area here. So where is it being impacting our area? Across the low country, across southeastern Georgia. When is that going to take effect? From 7 p.m. tonight to 10 o'clock in the morning for Guyton and Richmond Hill, Hinesville, Tybee Island, Bluffton, Hilton Head. Now, the main issues here would be if you have exposed skin for a prolonged period of time in this type of weather, frostbite and or hypothermia, which is when your temperature actually gets below 95 degrees, starts to occur. So that you definitely want to be indoors because of that. And wind chills, we're going to range tonight between 4 and 10 degrees for that particular area. Now, we also have wind chill advisory for Hazelhurst, Baxley, Alma, Blackshear, Jessup. Still very cold, but not quite as cold. Wind chills range between 15 and 25 degrees there. And again, the same impacts will be felt if you are staying outside for a prolonged period of time with exposed skin. Now, we're going to fast forward to Tuesday is going to be a dry day. And then we fast forward to Wednesday. Now, this European model has been very, very consistent with bringing some precipitation into the forecast. Wednesday at 10 o'clock in the morning, you see some snow and some sleet, maybe a cold rain along the immediate coast from Darien and Point South. But look at this. At 1:30 in the afternoon, we could have some snow over Savannah, Springfield, Beaufort, and maybe a little bit of mixed sleet in there. And then all of that moves on out. And this is due to a low pressure system that's going to be climbing the coast, leaving Florida tomorrow. So the winter impacts here Wednesday morning into Wednesday afternoon, 20 to 30% chance of seeing sleet, but really a 50% chance now of seeing primarily here snow, because it's going to be cold enough to support snow throughout the atmosphere. Tonight, clear and frigid. Wind chill advisory in effect. 19 to 27 degrees will be your temperature range. Savannah's overnight low, 22 degrees. My goodness. Now tomorrow, Tuesday, 40 degrees. We'll have a mixture of sun and clouds out there. It'll be a dry day, so you know, no big deal for tomorrow. But then again, Wednesday, again, a 50% chance of seeing some snow in here, maybe mix in with a little sleet. Look at the high, only 38 degrees. And then we stay cold after the storm leaves. We stay very cold, mid-40s Thursday and Friday, even into Saturday, but at least we'll have tons of sunshine to speak of. And really, even going into Sunday, we have a good amount of sunshine, but we'll bring in the clouds Sunday, and into Monday would be our next opportunity. But it'll be warming as we get into the back end of next weekend and into the beginning of next week. So our next storm would be in the form of rain.